Hey, bonjour guys. Welcome to my vlog. My name is Michael. I'm a personal trainer from Paris. I'm here in French Alps. Yes, I'm so French. Look at this. I want to explain you why I do this vlog. Okay, I'm personal trainer, but when I'm working. But me, for my personal workout, I never go always on the gym because sometimes I'm on travel, so I need to work out everywhere. I will do some vlog like outside, at home, like at your home. If you don't have equipment, what you can do. At the gym, of course, at the box of CrossFit, everywhere on holiday, like me now, I'm on holiday, yes, with some friends. And why I do this video, because push-up, this is raclette, what is it?
This drink, I like it.
Some cheese, you know, French, so nice food, but big food. So me, I want to keep my workout, stay in shape just a little bit. It's time for the jumping rope. You just need to find a place where you can't fall down, because with a lot of snow it's not so good. But anyway, I have my jumping rope. Yeah, and let's go. 15 minute warm up. Let's go, let's do this. Okay guys, finish for the warm up. Do like some single under, change movement a little bit of my foot, and after I finish with some double under. Can do like 10 minutes double and single under, sorry, and you finish with 5 minutes of double under. So good, so nice. Now I'm really really. Sorry my accent.
Don't judge me!
I'm really hot. The workout on the morning, you do 15 minutes warm up, double under. If you have, you can run, you can do everything. We have 3 days of workout. 1 day workout, 1 day rest. Monday, Wednesday, Friday workout. On Monday, what you will do? Take your time, like CrossFit thing, you know, you take a rest, take a breath, but not so long, on Wednesday. On Friday, you will start what you did on Monday, 100 each movement. Normally, you do this better, so you have all your body workout, just amazing, keep in shape, keep workout. I will show you where I will do the workout. Here, perfect, no? Of course, I do the push-up here, squat, abs, and I find a pull-up bar like this. I want to do like push-up with, I change position of my hand for the push-up, only for the push-up, every 10 reps, you know. good. So good feelings. After I did this, because like today I show you what I do on Wednesday. So on Monday I did 100 each. After this today's workout, if it's too much for you, do like 50 reps. But if you want to do 100, do 100. Oh. Drink water too. It's really important to drink water. And before I just take like a coffee with a cereal bar. Now I will take my oatmeal, yeah, with rice milk. I'll show you in video what I eat, because of course when I'm not in restaurant with my friend or in the bar, I eat like good healthy, I try to. So I'll show you this. What I eat every day when I'm not in restaurant. So you have avocado here, eggs, chicken of course, with some lenses, this chickpea, I think the name in English, this bushish. You have spinach, this so good, amazing, of course banana, lemon for the morning. And what I eat in the morning, this is so good with rice milk, and of course a lot of bar. I love try some bar, you know. Let's go for a ride this afternoon. We have so good weather, look at this. Time for me to end my vlog. I hope you like it. Like you see, we can do everything everywhere. I like this week. I say to you before, like only the hurts, it's for the pull-up just here, because it's like drip like this, so I never do that. You can eat healthy and enjoy the night with your friend, like eat some raclette, take a beer, of course not every day because it doesn't have sense. So yes, I think I will do my next video at home, maybe next month. I think I will do every month a video, I don't know yet. So I will put on Facebook, like at my name, Michael Naja, Facebook page, the workout, only the workout, like you can do. 5 good exercises everywhere. I want to share this video to everybody in the world, so it's why I speak English. Sorry my accent, but please. I will try to share my fitness experience. And street workout, calisthenics, crossfit, gymnastic. Me, I do everything everywhere, so it's why I like use like one day gymnastic, one day street workout, crossfit sometimes. And I want to show you what you can do and which workouts you can do, not every day the same. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hope you enjoy the video. And don't forget to enjoy your life.
Tu me la laisseras celle-là.
Don't forget to enjoy, guys.
Again.